sun.
Where would you like to go?
Oh, that's nice to hear. Seven in the morning, and I'm okay. I'm not being burned to death by the sun. Add to the collection here. Such as the ebony short sword, ebony broadsword. Found another sanguine artifact too. That was the belt. Yeah, I'm gonna keep wearing that belt. You know, after Holy Mane's mentioned lightning speed, I don't even remember what I did with the damn things. Did I put him on an armor mannequin? No? Is there a light armor? They would have gone on a light armor mannequin. I know I got them. What the hell did I do with them? I have to go back through my own playthroughs to figure that out. At any rate, put the regular ebony shield there. Don't think I'm going to keep the Boots of the Apostle on me. Not only that, their recharge time stinks. Alright. Time to put... on display. Another gem feeding. Oh, we'll just put some of the vampire dust out on display too, just as a reminder. That's a unique item too. Why am I at 340 weight? Not sure. Over here we'll put these books that I've been carrying around. I'll no longer need this. damn book. If only this stuff had, or if only this game had bookshelves like Skyrim, that would be nice. This is a bit much. I've pared down my inventory as much as I can. Alright. So, now I believe we need to go to Fort Pelagiad to get some more Imperial Legion quests. Pelagiad's right next to Sated Means, so let's go ahead and save. Let's go ahead and take the Silt Strider to Sated Means and walk to Fort Pelagiad. Sun again. I'm sure all of you watching are very happy because it's just kind of tough to see in the dark. It appears to be a lot darker on the video than it actually is on my screen for some reason at nighttime, but this isn't any worse than when you're at Moonmoth Legion Fort and you have to walk to Moonmoth from Balmora, so this isn't all that much worse of any. This game has like dedicated enchanter shops or not.
Do not fear, friend. I will assist you however I can.
You can always use more arrows. Yeah, iron's fine. Alright. So is there a quest giver here? Just a healer. I ask this guy about orders, he'll tell me where to go. Okay. Can I ask him about orders? No. Guessing that maybe Pelagia doesn't have any quests for you. Well, there's always Ebonheart, I guess. So what all is in here anyway? Ever being here before. Eh, steel longbow. Quest giver here or not? Apparently not. Well, I just wasted another trip, I guess. Oh, forget that. I've got to double check. Jump cut incoming. Okay. I made a wrong turn. There doesn't appear to be any quests that you can get from Fort Pelagiad. God, it's nice being out in the day again. I'd almost forgotten how pretty this game is with the overhaul. Guess we can just walk to Ebonheart from here. Now that we can walk in the daytime again. Funny that the game actually made me miss walking in the daytime. Oh, I remember this guy. I think he killed me early on in my game. Yes, yeah, sorry, you're not taking my money. Really? I will? Oh. He's running from me. Really? Okay. Where the hell did he go? He's still running away from me. Screw it, buddy. That's vengeance. Vengeance is mine. Thank you. south to Ebonheart. To the end of the Imperial Legion quests now that we're going to Ebonheart. You know, in all the times I've played this game, I don't know that I have ever actually walked into Ebonheart. I think I've always just taken the Silkstrider or the boat, whichever one it is. Excuse me, that gets you here. I think this guy, yeah, this guy's definitely was added by the Tribunal expansion. We'll talk about that later. Hey, we got another Templar. Hey,
what's this?
Yeah, you know what? I'm an officer in the Imperial Legion too. Fucker. Time to fraud the white Rarus Ventus. Okay. So where is the Hawkwolf Legion garrison?
What say?
Here's the Legion garrison. I guess that would be Fraud the White right there.
You flatter me.
Now here's one who can hold their own. How are you?
Alright, how about advancement? Got an advancement for me? No. Oh, okay, well, I actually have to go to various to advance. How about some orders? Alright, so to Aldrun to get the Red Book of Riddles. And then to Ghost Gate to get... talk to the Buoyant Armiger, who says we have no class. It's an interesting little quest. I guess I get to show them that I can memorize... pardon me. That I can memorize a couple riddles out of a book. That'll show them. See, now this is just an awesome view of Effect City and It's too cool. Can't get that without the Morrowind graphics extender. Because it's easier to just fast travel over to the boats and then walk to the Silt Strider. And damn it, I'm gonna fast travel because I can. It's amazing how the game has this way of making you miss all the conveniences that you can't take when you're a vampire.
Where would you like to go? We make a special trip just for you. Say hello.
Alright, that's not cool. I think one of these is a bookseller right around here. It specifically says he's a bookseller, so. Yeah, there is. Right in front of Scar. That's awesome. Give it to me for free.
Let's go.
Still would love to know what in the hell a Buoyant Armiger actually is, but okay. Who comes up with this kind of stuff? So I guess we're now on our way to Ghost Gate. And I'm gonna have to deal with a million cliff racers, I'm sure. Y'all have to forgive me for being a little quiet on this trip. It's nearly 1 in the morning here. It seems to be a theme through a lot of my videos, 1 in the morning. But at any rate, my point is that we're one of those states that where I'm sleepy but not tired. I don't know if anyone else understands that but me, but another thing is, I'm sitting here yawning like every 15 seconds for some reason. And I don't think y'all want to listen to somebody yawning every 15 seconds or so. amazed I got all the way to Coast Cape without an ash storm breaking out. Alright, is this guy in the Tower of Dawn or Tower of Dusk? Say, what the hell is a buoyant armiger? It's an armiger that floats. That's what buoyant means.
Greetings, Outlander. I think I've heard of you before.
Everyone's heard of me.
Say
send the man.
Go away.
Ah, there he is.
What? Why do you disturb me?
So let's read this Red Book of Riddles real quick. This is terrible. Nobles and social aspirants collect books of riddles and study them, hoping thereby to increase the chances of their appearing sly and witty in conversation. Alright, so there's only a couple answers. Okay, it must be a Drake. It's not a book of poetry. It must have been a great hit. Okay, that's not too tough. As well, see what's behind the door.
Do you need something?
Nothing at all. Thank you. Just don't even pay attention to me. Act like I'm not even here. Who are you? You offer training in spear, long blade, and block. Wonder if this guy can even train me in long blade. Nope, didn't think so. I know where the block master trainer is, so I don't have to worry about this guy. Wooden door, lock level 100. How many scrolls of lock splitter do I have? 5. Outstanding. That's a crime. you serious? That's a crime?
Say what you want.
Well, there's not a whole lot of really good stuff in here anyway.